we get letters every day of people saying, you know, why don't you do this type of game? Why don't you do this type of game? And they'll write a letter and then send it in. And I guess they're of the impression that there's a shortage of ideas. When that's you know, couldn't be further from the truth. We just we have countless ideas flowing through our heads, but it takes so much work to actually make those ideas real.